Hello, John Talley here with Boats.net. Now, we're planning to do a seal kit and an impeller on the lower unit off of our 25 horsepower Tracker engine. But before I do that, I want to do a quick pressure test to see where she's actually leaking from. Now, we did a winterization video that actually showed water coming directly out of it, so it's obvious that it has a problem. With this little device right here, we're going to be able to pinpoint which seals are actually leaking, even though we're going to replace them all. So now that I've got our pressure tester, let me go grab a couple of tools. We'll get it drained, get this hooked up, and see where it's leaking. Of course, there's not much to this. We want to go ahead and pull our vent plug or screw or whatever you want to call it, and don't lose that little washer that's with it. And then we're going to pull the drain slash fill, because you actually fill it up with a pump from bottom to top. And if you need help doing that, we certainly have a video that shows you how to accomplish that task. There's even a little bit more water coming out of it. Oh no, you don't. So she's definitely leaking somewhere. I'm gonna go ahead and pull that propeller off, then we're gonna pressurize it, see if we can tell where it's leaking after it finishes draining. Not a lot of torque on there. Oh boy. Dusty. Not supposed to be dusty. The number one killer of propeller shaft seals. Fishing line. There you go. Let's put our drain slash fill plug back in. Now let's hook up our pressure tester. Take it up to about 12, 13 PSI. It's falling ever so slowly, but yeah, it's falling. I can just barely see it. See that little white ridge on the inside? That's where it's just barely foaming out. So as we predicted, this one does have a problem, and it seems to be centered around the prop shaft seal, which we will be addressing in a series of videos where we're gonna reseal the entire lower unit, and we're also gonna replace the water pump impeller as well. Now, if you'd like to see that happen, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. That way you'll be notified when we actually complete those videos and set them live. And if you need any parts for your boat, or tools for that matter, why don't you come see us at boats.net and we can get you taken care of. Have any questions or comments? Leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.